Himsa beni lu gushu bile jo baz jo zamato zamu palamu guzo lunga ngomso.
South Africa has lost yet another legend. Once again, Sam Phillips was announced dead on Saturday morning, 16 of January 2021. The actor was confirmed dead on Connie Ferguson's Instagram page as she mourned and paid tribute to him. She said, and I quote, "Papa Sam, we are losing legends. This is too much. What does one have to say now? Thank you, Papa Sam, for who you were to us, what you will continue to present. Thank you for your talent and continue paying her touching tribute. Rest in peace, Papa Sam." Now, Mr. Sam is an actor, a writer, a music composer, a director, and also a producer best known for his role as Odwa on the 8th season of the SABC 1 drama series Soul City in 2007. He also played as Hosi, the wise chief of the Tladi clan in the Mnet soap opera The Wild from 2011 to 2012. Now, Sam caught the acting bug at Langa High School in Cape Town. He joined the Nine Racial People's Space Theatre in 1974 and played in the first multiracial production at the space. He performed the first black productions of The Sacrifice of Crowley and joined the Markets Theatre in 1971. He also featured in international play. He's also an Oscar nominee for playing the real role in Senzeni Now, which was nominated for Best Short Story with the American Film Institution in 1999. Well, there you have it, Mzansi. So all we can do now is to send our condolences to all family, friends, and of course fans. May you soul rest in peace. For now, the cause of death is not yet being revealed, but I will be keeping you guys updated in regard with the story. For now, all we can do is to send our condolences. Just type in condolences to all family, friends, and of course fans at my comment section down below. So for me, guys, I'm signing out. I'll see you next time.